Hey guys, so I'm sorry I didn't post in a while. I've been busy with school, and recently I've been discharged from the school that I was at. Now I'm going to my old school because I was at the hospital. And yeah, I'm gonna play Hello, and I'm gonna sing it, and I'm gonna add in the rap that I wrote when I was on the bus going to school one day.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet, to go over everything. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between our hearts and a million miles. Hello from the other side. I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. And when I call, you never seem to be from the outside. At least I can say that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart, but it don't matter. It clearly doesn't tell you apart anymore.
Hey girl, always call you my dear, but you act like I'm invisible, like I'm not even here. But I am, and you know it, just that you don't want to show it. And if I mention it too much, I'm afraid that I blow it. I thought that I needed you, I give you my word, but the only thing that followed was the heartbreak and hurt. I willingly treated you like you were the sun to my earth, but at that moment was when a realization occurred. Yeah,
hello from the other side.